Meet Bella, a border collie service dog that has done her share of good deeds. A certified disaster dog, wilderness dog, and cadaver dog. Although trained in live finds, Bella has only found bodies, bringing closure to families devastated by the death of a loved one. She found 4 bodies in the rubble of the Oklahoma City bombing and 30 bodies at the World Trade Center. 6 years ago, Bella needed help of her own.
I just go over all my dogs a couple times a month and feel their legs and their body, and I felt some kind of something different on her, one of her legs.
It was cancer. Bella needed immediate treatment that would cost $6,000, money the fire department couldn't provide.
There's no way being a single mom raising 2 girls I would have been able to afford that amount of money to help her out.
Bob Lorsch read about Bella's cancer in the newspaper and, without having met Bella or her owner, agreed to pay for treatment.
With his help, he helped this dog get back into service within 6 months and go on and do her biggest performance, her biggest search of her lifetime.
And that was the discovery of Megan Barroso's body, the last victim of the Simi Valley rapist.